A 22-year-old man from Florida is in custody for attempting to extort an elderly resident of Lake Forest. Luke Vontier is accused of impersonating the victim's grandson. Police say he told the victim that he was in a traffic accident and needed $12,000 to get out of jail. Well, officers arrested him when he showed up at the home to get the money. Detectives also connected Vontier to a similar case in Lake Forest 2 days earlier.